A new survey shows gift givers are getting creative this year in the name of saving a buck or two. 44% said they're not bashful about re-gifting. More than half are inclined to wrap up homemade gifts. And a third say a gift card, money, or something practical like socks is just fine, too.